previously. Right, and we are pretty much back at hell. I've gone home, I've set my spawn point back there so I don't have to keep respawning in the jungle. I've brought the shadow key with me. This, if you remember, can be used multiple times, so we don't have to worry about wasting it all on just one chest. I accidentally drilled up a torch. And that's annoying because I had to set these every 10, I believe. That looks about right. I'm just going to trust my judgment there. Hello, what are you? Dead is what you are. So we're going to make our way through, we're going to try and find those dark chests again. But at the same time, we're also going to be looking out for one of those red devils. It's to exact our revenge. I was getting so disillusioned with the fact that no enemies would show up, and one finally did. I'd already been dipped in lava a few times. And low on health, and then I underestimated him, which was my downfall. Never again, though. If he shows up, he's going to get his face smashed in. Right. Well, it is night time, as you can tell by the fact that I'm a werewolf. You just got destroyed, my friend. Here is a thingamajigra. Let's open it and we get a flower of fire and some money and a bunch of other crap. Take it. Drill up that chest. Smash his pots while we're here. I think we died not too far from here, didn't we? Let's have a quick look. Our money would have fallen somewhere. Ah, this is where we died, in fact. Perfect. Right, let's keep moving on. On the lookout for more red devils and also more shadow chests. Now, we know for a fact there's one on the... Don't want any more obsidian furniture. I don't think I'm good. I'm happy with that. We know for a fact there's one near the wall of flesh on the far right-hand side. Got a water walking potion. Above where we fight the wall of flesh. So dark, and there's like not a lot of floor around here. Getting slightly worried. Smash those. And smash this. And smash this. More hellfire arrows, okay. Well, I'm quite happy smashing pots. It's a fun thing, a fun activity. I love the... just the feel of smashing pots. Makes me feel like a big man. Right, let's get up and... we should be on the roof. Again, we haven't really encountered any enemies, let alone one of those red devil. Oh. Oh, pygmy, you keep scaring me. I keep forgetting you're an ally. I'm in. Alright, you got another one of these vases. I will take those because I have too many. And I think they look really cool. Don't need any health forges. Are there any chests in here? Oh, can we open this door? There we go. Took a lot of effort to get in. Another one of these pots. I'll take that. Anything in here? There's another... oh, there's like a really Nosferatu-looking painting in here. Give me that. And a... there we go. Where was the drop down? Here we go. Table. Give me that table. Some more paintings. Don't think I have that one too. It's like the all-seeing eye. There's loads of paintings in here. Open! Door! Door! Open! Door be gone. You annoyed me. Pygmy, I thought you were a bound person then. You got me all excited for nothing. I thought I found some kind of hell person. There's nothing in here apart from some vases that I'm not going to grab. Up and up and out. How's my god, you what, where am I going? This way. Stupid fire imp. I'm struggling to get out of this place. Right, is this the thing? This is the thing. Right, come on, bring on one of these red devils. Oh! Oh, careful now, careful. Okay, we're good. Also, bring on some of these more. As you know, I don't really care about the demon chests, do I? Nothing in there. No red devils to be seen. I just freaking annihilated that guy. He didn't even see it coming. Alright, we're drilling in because I can't find a way. There's another obsidian bed there. I'll take that because they look cool. Anything down here? Anything down here? No. Let's go, guys. Now, I've got 300 bombs at home, so I'm not going to really be caring about bombs. I can throw them away. I can destroy them. I can just waste them on blowing up death pits and stuff. It doesn't matter. Oh, look at that painting in there. I want to get in this place. It's pretty well surrounded. It's made out of hellstone bricks. Nice. It's new. Open door. There we go. Open door again. Okay, give me this giant picture. My inventory might be full soon from all this crap I'm picking up. Give me one of these. No, nothing in there. Take that. Fire imp. We've got an obsidian rose. We've had a few of those already. We take less damage from lava or something? I don't recall. Get out. Nope. There we go. Now we could... Arch demon. Take that. We could always dig up this hellstone brick and use it as a building material. Save us digging up hellstone and crafting our own hellstone brick in the future. But we really don't need to. I think we've done all the building we're ever going to do. Hey, another fire blossom. Oh! Nearly dipped my toes in. Down here. Nothing I want to miss with, that is for sure. This seems like quite a waste of time, to be honest. Not really encountering all that much. Certainly no red devil showing up. Blah. See, I'm beginning to take risks now, and this is where the mimic... Didn't know you had freaking hell mimics. What was I saying? This is where I start to take risks and then die because something shows up that I'm not expecting. Take that, rather that. Give me that heart. Oh! No! No! Just keep landing in lava like a fool. Now, I may cut some of this out, I may cut all of it out. Oh, there's a red devil! One of these! Nice, what did you drop for me? I would say nothing, just some cash money. Fair enough. At least he killed you. More than we said for what you did to us. Any shadow chests or anything? We must be nearing the end of this side of the world. Yep. Wow. That was quite a letdown. Going home! And we're back, and we're going to quickly do one... You son of a gun. There we go. Right, so I messed up my thing. We're going to quickly do one thing. We're going to open that one last shadow chest. Mainly, I don't really care what's inside. It's going to be poop. But along the run there, we should encounter red devils and stuff, right? Or some of the new enemies, because they're not just confined to the left-hand side. They can also show up on the right, can't they? There's no reason they shouldn't. So I'll do that, grab the shadow chest. I was going to bring a voodoo doll and try to summon the wall of flesh again, but there's really no point because it's just going to glitch out and cheat me some more. Let's fill this in. Like a so. So I'm going to cut this out, and we're back when we're back. And we're here, and I haven't encountered anything, so we might as well just go grab this. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's just a slime. Might as well grab this chest. There's voodoo demon. Ah, this could be good for us. We'll do that in a second. Let's open the shadow chest and get... Ooh, a flame lash. Summons a controllable ball of fire. Fire. Cool. Right, let's get down here. Voodoo demon, where are you? Oh, careful now, he might die. No! Save my game. He might die over the lava and then just glitch me. Yep, he died over the wall, over the lava. Game glitched. And you know what, that's going to do it for today. I had so many plans on things to do, but there's just no point because I can't really get any further with the stuff I want to do until I defeat the Wall of Flesh, because I need his emblems to carry on my crafting tree. I'll see if I can do it off camera. You know I've beaten him, you know I can beat him, I'm super powerful now, it's all going to happen. It's just a matter of getting it done without it glitching. So thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow to hopefully have a glitch-free recording session. For now though, goodbye.